Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the PassFab channel. Forgot the Windows 7 login password. When you repeatedly enter your password but still can't unlock Windows 7. Don't worry. Today this video will show you to remove your Windows 7 password. Remove Windows 7 passwords with PassFab 4-win key. PassFab 4-win key helps you to manage user passwords for Windows securely and quickly. Click the link in the description to get it. Install and start PassFab WinKey on another accessible computer. Click Start now. Wait for the ISO file to download. Insert an empty USB and select it. Click Start Burning and Next. After burning is complete, check the subsequent detailed tutorials. Now plug the USB into the computer where you forgot the password. Select Restart your computer. Press F12 repeatedly to open the boot menu. Select USB boot. Wait for PassFab 4-win key to load. Select Windows 7 system and click Next. Click the username of the forgotten password. Select Remove Account Password. Click Next. Okay, password removal is complete. Click Reboot. The computer reboots to completion, prompting Windows changes to take effect. Click your username to log in to access Windows 7. Okay, this is the solution for forgetting your Windows 7 password. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.